My name is Antonio Walter Barbeiro, better known as Teco Barbeiro, and I'm a professional photographer. I took a trip to Switzerland in 97 with my dad, and it was just the two of us, so he asked me to take a picture. I thought that was odd. I had never taken a picture before, but I did it anyway. I had nothing to do with photography again until 2002. That was when the Secretary of Culture of Votorantim, Wellington Kermes, created this photography course for the visually impaired here in this region. He taught me how to use the other senses of my body, taught me how to hold the camera, to focus, taught me that I shouldn't worry about framing or the quality of the picture, but with the content of the photograph. I use my hands to focus the people I'm photographing. In this case, my parents. I find the space between them and direct the camera there, and then I pull back.
Do meio deles, direcionando a câmera entre um e outro, vou afastar.
The photograph is exceptional to me because I can show people my vision of the world through my hands.
A minha visão de mundo através das minhas mãos.
I can take an object here, a simple object, but my way of feeling it will reflect in my picture, and other people will be able to see through my vision. And it doesn't matter if it's well framed or not, because it will be showing what I feel and what I see. The camera is the substitute for the king showing the image.
A handicapped person can do anything. Proof of this is that the photographer in this campaign is blind.
My name is Steven Dubner, and I'm the founder and coordinator of ADD Brasil. And Teco, a blind photographer, made a beautiful campaign for us. We loved it because he took an extremely professional picture of a wheelchair athlete that plays basketball, and he transmits exactly what we believe from the bottom of our hearts, that the physically impaired have so much potential, and he is proof of that. He can see way beyond what I see.